Yeah, the defense has been ratcheted up. I think part of it is because of the lack of movement by TCU. You just can't turn it over this much. Wow!
And Bryce Williams with the flush and the flex.
Somewhere up above, Eddie Sutton and Henry Iber slapping five because they love what's going on inside Galaga Iber Arena. Defense!